With the third pick, the Vancouver Grizzlies select Shareef Abdur-Rahim.
Here comes Shareef. Bounce pass through the legs of Shaw.
An excellent zigzag goes up. Shot clock last second by Shareef. Thinks about it, gets his man up in the air, drives with the right hand.
Abdur-Rahim, Shareef!
Shareef Abdur-Rahim exemplifies leadership and high character on the basketball court, in the boardroom, and as he advocates for youth. He rose to the top of his game as a pro athlete and represented the United States on the men's national basketball team that won the gold medal at the 2000 Sydney Olympics. Shareef credits his parents as his greatest influence. They set a great example for him and his 11 siblings.
I was encouraged to go after my passions, go after my dreams, still with a high emphasis of learning, of education, of being a well-rounded person. I encourage my children and all young people to do the same thing.
Shareef's education, training, and demeanor aided him on the court and in his leadership positions within the NBA. He is currently the vice president of player operations.
Transitioning from professional basketball to the business world, to corporate America, I've borrowed many of the skills, habits that I've learned as a professional athlete. Teamwork, sacrifice, preparation, dedication, working hard at your task. And these are skills that in any walk of life, I think, follow you. The young people I come across, the young people we work with in Future Foundation, these are the habits and traits that we try to instill in them and that stick with me.
He established the Future Foundation, a nonprofit organization, in 2001. The organization provides quality education, health, and life skills programs. Each year, the Future Foundation serves nearly 1,500 youth.
The type of impact that I want to have, the type of person that I continue to strive to be. That comes directly from my parents, from the community that I was raised in, from people here in Atlanta. And I think the work that we try to do, the efforts that we try to put out, is a direct result of that. And praise and the thanks are to God for that.
Shareef Abdur-Rahim